But now, we have a responsibility for our world.
During a time of giant events, of a university at war.
And if this should be the last Harvard class for many years to come,
we will have succeeded
in starting a system of military training for college students. The Student Council decided late last night to investigate the advisability of starting a system of military training.